converted so far after back-to-back 21-point games.
He's right there, though. He's going to make most of those.
Oh, nice
move. Drive by Smith.
That's where he's going to have a better advantage, I think, off the dribble, taking Dirk away from the basket than going inside as opposed to launching jumpers or posting up.